fire suppression system, the Halon equipped system aboard Air Force One has been sabotaged. It can become explosive and therefore bring down the plane. I mean, when the president gets on Air Force One today, go to New Jersey and thereabouts, he might be destroyed because of the Halon fire suppression system. This was actually noted in the operations officer log back when the Seahawks went to the battle of the Seahawks. I mean, whatever. Halon fire suppression system. Yeah, I'm drunk. Halon fire suppression system. Air Force One put a pin in it. I mean, make the thing not work. Fuck the fire. Fuck the goddamn fire. The Halon suppression system, the fire suppression system aboard Air Force One has been sabotaged by, well, people you know. Air Force One is communicate critic. It's a very critic operation officer Windfall. Hey, when am I going to stop having a drink? I hate drinking. I'm not drinking. Looks like I'm drinking. Anyway, I hope it worked. You fucking Air Force motherfuckers, you evil fucking zoomies. Get on the fucking plane. Look at every fucking thing you can because the president is going to depart in like 20 minutes. Get on that shit. You don't want him to blow up, man. Or you do, you fucking faggot motherfucker, terrorist motherfuckers. Anyway, go for it, go for it. This is a confirmed sighting of a terrorist bot that I will have to take responsibility for.